Today is scheduled to be FedEx's busiest day in history with more than 22.6 million packages. That's more than double our average daily volume of 10.5 million packages.
Well, quite a bit of it is online. The e-commerce trades are really increasing. Amazon in particular is really running this company right now. So clearly this is a particular aspect that FedEx is really growing with.
A lot of these packages are shipments from our online customers like Amazon, or you see a lot of folks sending their Christmas cards with Shutterfly and tiny prints. Really this time of year, it's just online retail, e-commerce, that's what's driving our belts. FedEx has more than 300,000 employees and team members around the world working hard to deliver packages this holiday season. We also, one point of note is we have 15 meteorologists that are on staff for FedEx helping to direct our planes and trucks and get those packages delivered safely and on time.
Well, certainly the things that I enjoy about this job is seeing the expressions on the faces of children and adults when they order something and now they have their package and it's their own. The difficulties is that sometimes you end up losing out on seeing your own family because of the amount of hours that you're working during this particular period of time.